you?
Young lady, do you not realize who this is?
I don't care who he is. Your cart nearly knocked me over. And you're sleeping?
Well, of course. It's daytime. Well, see you soon, Averick. I'm sure I won't last longer at this school than at any of the others.
Is this really how you go through life? Nearly knocking people over and not even noticing them?
Maybe the driver saw green and thought it meant go.
Miss Galinda! Miss Galinda. I know I'm just a mere munchkin, but even a munchkin has feelings, and I've tried to tell you of mine, for you, but sometimes it's like you don't even know who I am.
Oh, that's not true, Bic.
Bok.
Bic!
Do you realize who that is?
You're touching me.
That's Fiyero Tickler. He's that winky prince whose reputation is so scandalous. Were you looking for something or someone?
Yes. Some sort of history class somewhere?
Oh, well, that's the history building there.
Nope, the class just ended.
Oh, perfect timing. So, what does one do for fun around here?
Nothing. Until now.
We've been studying.
Well, I see that once again the responsibility to corrupt my fellow students falls to me. The trouble with schools is they always try to teach the wrong lesson. Believe me, I've been kicked out of enough of them to know. They want you to become less callow, less shallow. But I say white vines dressing, stop studying strife. Unexamined. Dancing through life, skimming the surface, gliding where turf is smooth. Life's more painless for the brainless. Why think too hard when it's so soothing? It when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but no, nothing matters. It's just life, so keep dancing through. Dancing through life, swaying and sweeping, and always keeping cool. Life is frontless when you're thoughtless, no to try. Careless, make sure you're wearing.